Rod had part of his shoulder replaced without a hospital stay.
You no longer have to go to Cleveland or Pittsburgh for same-day joint replacement surgery. We'll show you how it's being done right here in the Valley.
Tomorrow morning on WFMJ Today.